South Carolina Highway Patrol investigating a deadly crash on I-20. Troopers say that it happened on July 27th near mile marker 18, about 6 miles north of Aiken. Troopers say the driver was traveling north on Highway or South Carolina 19 and tried to make a left turn onto I-20 when they ran off the road and flipped. The driver taken to AU Medical Center, where they died from their injuries.